Hey everybody, welcome back to iPhone Blog, the Auditor Tuba. In this video, I want to talk about the most worst update ever, once again by Mahindra Motors for XUV300. And trust me, the kind of update they have given and they have been giving recently in the last 2 months, this has indeed become a very bad patch on its ever-glowing XUV300 fanshare. So, let's get started. Now, Mahindra XUV300 has been giving cheesy updates. Now, let me give you a definition of cheesy updates, cheap updates in the recent times. Initially, if you do remember, I made a video a couple of months ago when I talked about the removal of your handrest from basic model, the removal of headrest from the basic model of Mahindra XUV300. And now today, the recent update, what we've been hearing from W8 Optional is that Mahindra XUV300 will not provide the door ajar lamp. That's number one. That's shitty update number one. Number two, they have also removed the knee airbag, which from my perception, if you see now the overall compatibility and comparison of Mahindra XUV300 in the market of sub-4 compact SUV, it's getting cheaper, it's getting worse, it's not even recognizing the demand of the customers. And if this going to get continued with other features, trust me, the ever glowing chapter which Mahindra wrote in the history of XUV300 will disappear like this. So this has been a very disappointing ad. Now initially they boasted about 7 airbags. Now the W8 option would end up getting 6 airbags, no door ajar lamps. And of course the basic variant have not even got the armrest and of course the headrest in the back seat. Now let me ask you a quick question. What makes Mahindra XUV300 special these days? I think it's a big letdown. I'm not happy about it, and I'm sure if this is the pattern what Mahindra is going to continue, they cannot sustain their market share and the value and the growth in competition with Sonet, let's say Brezza, which is ever growing sales. And of course you also have now other models like Seltos, and Creta has always been a market leader. So Mahindra, it's time for you to wake up and realize the quality which you kept on producing post the launch of Altura's U400 and of course the XUV300 series. I hope this video was informative, you all like it. In case you do, give me a thumbs up, comment, ask me any questions if you have with context to mileage, performance, gear, build of this wonderful car, and I'll be more than happy to answer it. I'm available on Instagram, Twitter, and various other podcasts. Till next time, you take care and thanks for joining.